Let's go, John Luke. Time's a-wasting. Welcome to the new Robertson Airboat.
This is awesome.
Yeah, it is. This will help us scoot around the swamp quickly when we're getting out to the blind. John Luke, this is another rite of passage in being a Robertson, driving your first airboat.
Well, we better hurry up if we want to get back and finish that order in time. Step on it.
We've already had a few flocks flying in, so grab a shotgun. Let's take a few shots before they leave.
Time to put your duck calling to the test. You just remember what you learned from the master, and you'll be fine.
That's right. Just like Jay said, you remember everything you've ever learned from me, and you should be fine.
Master of what? The all-you-can-eat pancake buffet? Maybe.
Here comes some, John Luke. Won't you take this one? Make your old man proud. Jace, you ever think that maybe there's something more to life than shooting ducks and fishing?
Nope. And if there is, I don't really want to know about it. Why did the chicken cross the road?
You know I hate these jokes.
Come on, Willie.
All right, why did the chicken cross the road?
To get to the idiot's house.
I don't get it.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
The chicken.
You're saying that the chicken crossed the road to get to my house? Then somehow was able to knock on the door with its chicken feet, and that makes me an idiot?
Willie, jokes aren't funny if you deconstruct them.
That's the way to shoot. Takes after the old man. Nice shooting, John Luke.
And not too shabby with the duck calling. I'd say we've had a pretty good day.
I'm proud of you. You're proving to be quite the Robertson. Now, if we could just work on getting that beard to grow a little quicker. Jace, give him some of yours. You don't need it at all. Burn.
That's not even close to being a burn, Willie.
Whatever.
Hey, Si, where'd you go?
Let's see. I have a fishing pole, a tackle box, and bait. Obviously, I'm skydiving. Can't you tell, you idiot?
Whoa, Si burned you, son.
Well, I guess I had that coming. But where are you going fishing?
Look, right down there on the bank of the river, all right? The catfish are running now. I figured I'd take John Luke with me so he can see how a real pro fishes.
You brought Phil with you?
No, dummy. Me.
You? Yeah, you're a pro, all right, at catching logs and river mud.
Hey, look, you just watch, all right? When John Luke shows up, all right, he's going to have more fish than you've ever seen in your entire life.
All right, Jay and I are going to take the airboat back to the warehouse. You guys stay here and do some fishing. We'll meet up in a little while.
We're going to see how good of a fisherman you are. Si's going to help you beat the old record out here. You got a limited amount of time, so catch as much as you can before time runs out.
John Luke, let's go. Let's get this show on the road. There's a bunch of fishing holes down this way. Hey, need to choose a spot here, son, and let's get to fishing. This looks good enough.
Si, you want to cool it? You're scaring away the fish.
Willie, this is a A-B conversation. Kindly see your way out. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Hey, that's what I'm talking about.
See how good of a fisherman you are. Si's gonna help you beat the old record out here. You got a limited amount of time, so catch as much as you can before time runs out.
John Luke, let's go. Let's get this show on the road. There's a bunch of fishing holes down this way. Hey, choose a spot here, son. Let's get to fishing. This looks good enough.
Si, you wanna cool it? You're scaring away the fish.
Willie, this is a A-B conversation. Kindly see your way out.
See how good of a fisherman you are. Si's gonna help you beat the old record out here. You got a limited amount of time, so catch as much as you can before time runs out.
John Luke, let's go. Let's get this show on the road. There's a bunch of fishing holes down this way. Hey, choose a spot here, son. Let's get to fishing. Hey, that's what I'm talking about. Hey, that's what I'm talking about.
Watch.